With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi everyone, in this question we have to integrate x upon x square minus a square into x square minus b square dx. Let's see the solution part. Now here 1 upon x square minus a square into x square minus b square can be written as 1 upon a square minus b square into 1 upon x square minus a square minus 1 upon x square minus b square. This is very important because then we can split the integration. And here if we assume this as t, then already if we differentiate this function, then already we have x here in the numerator. So here this integral can be written as x upon a square minus b square, x upon a square minus b square into x square minus a square minus integral x upon a square minus b square into x square minus b square dx. So we have splitted the integral here, this part and this part. So here let's assume x square minus a square as t and x square minus b square as y. So differentiating both, we get 2x dx is equal to dy here, and here we get 2x dx is equal to dt. So here 1 by a square minus b square can be taken common, 1 by a square minus b square can be taken common. So integral x square minus a square is t, 2x dx is equal to dt. So x dx value will be equal to dt by 2. So this is dt, and here 1 by 2 common, minus integral same 1 by 2 common, and here it is dy by y. So here again 1 by 2 common, 2 into a square minus b square. Now integral of log t, 1 by t is log of mod t. So this is log of mod t, and what is t? T is x square minus a square. So it is log of mod x square minus a square minus log of mod x square minus b square plus c. This whole is in bracket. This is outside. Now we know the formula log of a minus log of b. This is nothing but log of a by b. So here we get final answer as 1 upon 2 times a square minus b square into log of mod x square minus a square upon x square minus b square plus c. This is the final answer. Thank you guys.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.